हाय स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अशोक, लेक्चरर इन केमिस्ट्री. टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड. दिस इज अ सब टॉपिक ऑफ केमिकल बॉन्डिंग. ऑलरेडी वी नो अबाउट टू टाइप्स ऑफ केमिकल बॉन्ड्स, सच एज कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड, आयोनिक बॉन्ड. तो कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड इज जनरली फॉर्म्ड बिटवीन टू एटम्स बाई ईक्वल शेयरिंग ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर्स, resulting the formation of this type of bond. And ionic bond is formed between large sized atom and small sized atom. This is formed by transfer of electron from large sized atom to small sized atom. Here large sized atom converted into cation and small sized atom converted into anion. Both are attract together by electrostatic force of attractions. So these two are different bonds. So this is a different hydrogen bond. So hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen and higher electronegative element such as nitrogen or oxygen, fluorine of same molecule or different molecules. The hydrogen bond is represented by dotted lines. Okay, so it is defined as the weak electrostatic force of attraction, weak electrostatic force of attraction between partially positively charged hydrogen and high electronegative atom of same molecule or different molecule is called hydrogen bond. Hydrogen bond is represented as dotted lines, which is formed between hydrogen and higher electronegative elements such as fluorine, oxygen, nitrogen. Okay, due to the presence of hydrogen bond, the compound possesses high boiling point. For example, if you take alcohol and water boils at 100 degree centigrade, while the alcohol boils at 60 and less than 100 degree centigrade. So this is due to the presence of hydrogen bonds between the alcohol molecules and water molecules. Water forms more number of hydrogen bonds than alcohol. Okay, so for example ethyl alcohol, the formula of ethyl alcohol C2H5OH, the structural formula CH3CH2OH. So for our convenience, this molecule is written as CH3CH2OH. And another molecule of ethyl alcohol written as follows. So CH3CH2OH, both are ethyl alcohol molecules. So when both are adjacent to each other, the hydrogen bond is formed between partially positively charged hydrogen and partially negatively charged oxygen. Weak electrostatic force of attraction between hydrogen and oxygen. And the weak electrostatic force of attraction between oxygen and hydrogen. So these two are hydrogen bonds. Due to the presence of these type of bonds, the molecule possesses high boiling point. Example 2, if you take H2O water, so the molecule structure of H2O is written as follows, which has two lone pairs. And if two molecules of H2O placed adjacent to each other, okay, in H2O molecule hydrogen is the partial positively charged and oxygen is the partial negatively charged, partial positive, partial positive, partial positive, partial negative. The hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen and oxygen of other molecule. This hydrogen also involved in the bond formation with other H2O molecule. This hydrogen also involved in the formation of other molecule. So ethyl alcohol written as C2H5OH and structure of ethyl alcohol molecule written as follows. And so both ethyl alcohol molecules placed adjacent to each other and they form hydrogen bond between hydrogen and oxygen and hydrogen. Okay, if you take example 2, H2O molecule, water molecule. So the shape of H2O molecule is angular. If you take two H2O molecules, in H2O molecule OH bonds, among OH bond oxygen has more electronegative, which is represented as partial negative, and hydrogen represented as partial positive, hydrogen also represented as partial positive, partial positive, negative, partial negative. Okay, the hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen, partially positively charged hydrogen, and partially negatively charged oxygen, and this oxygen also involved in the formation of hydrogen bond with other H2O molecule. Due to the presence of two lone pairs on oxygen, oxygen involved in the formation of two hydrogen bonds in two directions, and this hydrogen also participated, this hydrogen also participated in bulk amount of water. Okay, when compared to ethyl alcohol and water molecules, one water molecule forms four hydrogen bonds around it, while the ethyl alcohol molecule form only two hydrogen bonds. So less number of hydrogen bonds are formed in alcoholic molecules and the more number of hydrogen bonds are formed in water. So water boils at high temperature, alcohol boils at low temperature. Okay, this is about the boiling point, difference in boiling point of molecules due to the presence of hydrogen bonds. So there are two types of hydrogen bonds. There are two types of hydrogen bonds. Number one, intermolecular hydrogen bond. Number 2 is intramolecular hydrogen bond. Intermolecular hydrogen bond. If the two molecules are taken, this is just like you assume that it is a molecule which contains one hydrogen atom and higher electronegative element, and this is a molecule which has one hydrogen atom and higher electronegative element. If both molecules are placed adjacent to each other, the hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen and fluorine of different molecules, hydrogen of one molecule and higher electronegative element of other molecule, hydrogen of this molecule and higher electronegative element of this molecule. So this type of bond is generally termed as intermolecular hydrogen bond. Okay, this is defined as the hydrogen bond formed between two molecules is called intermolecular hydrogen bond. So this type of hydrogen bond is generally observed in hydrogen fluoride molecule, H2O molecules, ammonia molecules, ethyl alcohol, C2H5OH molecules, acetic acid molecules, COOH, and some other organic molecules such as para hydroxy benzaldehyde. So already we have observed the hydrogen bond formed between H2O molecules. We take HF molecule, hydrogen fluorides are written as follows: hydrogen fluoride and hydrogen fluoride. This is a molecule, this is one molecule, this is one molecule. Hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen and higher electronegative element of other molecule. So this has partial positive and this has partial negative. These symbols are represented due to having more electronegativity of this atom. Okay, hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen and this fluorine, partial positive, partial negative. Okay, this type of hydrogen bond is called intermolecular hydrogen bond. If you take one more example, that is para hydroxy benzaldehyde. So if you take two molecules of para hydroxy benzaldehyde, this is the aldehyde, this is hydroxy group, para hydroxy benzaldehyde, and this is also one para hydroxy benzaldehyde. Hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen of one molecule and oxygen of other molecule. Hydrogen of one molecule and oxygen of other molecule. So these type of hydrogen bonds are called intermolecular hydrogen bonds. Intramolecular hydrogen bond. If a molecule contains hydrogen and higher electronegative element, if the hydrogen bond formed within the same molecule is called intramolecular hydrogen bond. Okay, so the statement is written as the hydrogen bond formed within the same molecule is called intramolecular hydrogen bond. So examples: ortho nitro phenol. For intramolecular hydrogen bond, you have to take ortho nitro phenol. For example, that is written as, this is the N double bond OH, ortho nitro phenol, the 1-2 positions in benzene molecule, these are termed as ortho positions. If you take another molecule X y. So these positions are called 1, 3 positions. These are called meta positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 3 positions are termed as meta x, y. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 4th positions are 1, 4th positions are called para positions. Okay, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are 1, 2 positions. These are called ortho nitrophenol. So in this molecule, the hydrogen bond formed between hydrogen and oxygen. So these type of hydrogen bonds are called intramolecular hydrogen bonds.